Panda. I got broads in Atlanta.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back again. I hope you guys are doing so great. And today I'm gonna be reacting to this. I mean, dude, I love this guy. He's amazing. I mean, it's been a really long time. I didn't listen to him actually. Really long time. But he's really amazing. And I've got this request a while ago, so finally I'm gonna be reacting to this anyway, and let's just get started. Like, I'm excited about this. While I go, oh million views. He probably is killing this. Wait, I didn't expect this. Can I start from the beginning? I will try not to pause, but this dude over here is amazing. Plus, I thought he would be singing in English, but let it go. Let me fix my position. And I love that song though. Guys, wait, I need to pause this because I can't focus on the video that much. My eyes are on the lyrics and the subtitles, like, so I can understand what he's saying. So far it's really amazing. Like, he's talking about himself, like the struggles he had and stuff like this, and that he wanted to rap. He became a rapper. Yeah. Ouch. My bones are cracking all the time. Okay. Dad told me, oh, your songs, or Bantai, means, I'm not getting this part though. There's some words that I don't understand. Of course, they're not in English, so. Ooh. I'm It's amazing. That was short. Oh my god, I want to listen to this more. Oh, 3:30 is not enough for talents like this. He's just amazing. I love the way he was rapping. He's pretty fast though. I didn't get a lot of parts. I mean, that part, the chorus part, not in English. I didn't get that. So you guys let me know in the comments like what he is saying that part. And other than this, he's just amazing. He is, even the lyrics are really nice, are really meaningful. He just say what's on his mind, like his feelings and stuff. And that's dope. That is dope. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I love this song. I'm serious, guys. Like, I'm not saying this for like the camera. Like, if I don't like something, I would say that it's not something that I would listen to, or it's not really my type. But I already love the song, like Eminem's song. I love that song. He did a really great job singing like this. Oh my god, this dude will be something, and he will be more successful than now. He's just amazing. Yeah. So thank you so much for requesting. I'm sorry for being late to post this, and hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Follow me on my Instagram. Keep requesting me more videos to react to, and make sure to subscribe for more videos, and have a blessed day. Bye bye.